gratitude, my dear friend. I remember this one time in school when we were having a conversation about our futures, and Tutu was describing her ideal husband, and she clearly said she wanted a man that is God-fearing, a lawyer, and older than her. I'm grateful to God because this is what you prayed for.
Our Father, you have taught us through your Son that love is the fulfilling of the law. Grant to your servants Ian and Faith that loving one another, they may continue in your love until the end of their lives through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Ian to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and protect him?
I will.